Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the vlog. On this episode, I'll be sharing a story about positivity. Well, let's get started. I'm your host, Gary B. So let me set the scene for today's episode with a little context. Like most people, I start every day with super high expectations. This Sunday was like every other day. Today's gonna be amazing.
Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain. Just singing in the rain.
For me, every day starts with coffee, a run, yoga. I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna do the other thing, it's gonna be awesome. But here's the thing. Sometimes things don't go the way you plan. When this happens, you have two choices. One, you can give up, throw in the towel, get all negative. I literally threw in the towel. Or two, you can take everything in stride, remain positive, knowing there will be tomorrow, and if not, at least you'll do what you can to make the most of a less than perfect situation today, in this day. Long story short, a few things happened Sunday that reminded me of an old story, a fable that I heard as a kid, and to this day, it's always helped pick me up when things get tough. This is a story about an old farmer and his donkey. Now the farmer had never had very much, but one thing that he always did have was his donkey. Then one day, the donkey fell into a pit, an abandoned well on the farm. The animal cried and whined horribly for hours, while the farmer tried to figure out, Finally, the farmer decided that since the animal was very old, and the pit needed to be covered up anyways, that he would just bury the old donkey right there. So he shoveled and shoveled and filled in the pit. The donkey kept up his wailing for a while. But then fell silent. The farmer just kept throwing spade after spade of dirt into the pit. And after an hour of furious shoveling, the farmer paused to rest. To his amazement, he saw the donkey had jumped out of the pit and trotted. At first, when the donkey realized what was happening, he cried even harder. The farmer's neighbors described it as hideously. But then the wise animal hit on a plan. With each spade full of dirt that hit his back, the donkey would shake it off and take a step up on the growing mound of dirt. Eventually, the mound grew high enough for him to jump out of the pit. Life is going to shovel all kinds of dirt on you, and in all different amounts. You can't control what gets thrown at you, but you can control what you do with what comes your way. The donkey's strategy was to shake off and take a step up. We can get out of the deepest pits by not stopping and never giving up. So we have those two cute donkeys that Pate and I saw at the farm today to thank for this story. They reminded me of it. Always remember that negativity may sometimes win in the short term, but positivity always wins in the long game. Till next time, peace.